17 brings it up the court to the wing. Succession to the right. And an outside shot.
Noah can't hear me? Hey, Noah.
I feel like this is my opportunity to say hi, Mom, and to everybody else back home.
I'd like to give a shout-out to Ireland Wong, because I know she's watching this game. And Cedric, I know he's watching.
Turnover. Alberta's pushing it up. Fast break.
Brittany dribbles up the court. Can't pronounce her last
pushing
name.
Pushing it up right.
Oh! And a goal by Anicia.
They blew the goal off. It is a 7-meter call and a yellow card.
Her teammate, Ashlyn Hodgson, goes to check on her. I butchered that last name.
Yeah, you did not pronounce that correctly at all.
Brittany.
Brittany steps up to take.
And a goal.
She buries the 7-meter.
If you look on the bench, we have head coach Mike Damiash and assist coach Brent Cox.
I would just like to point out those sick kicks by Brent Cox.
We got a 9-meter.
9-meter for West Point.
Talk about Cox's kicks. Cox's shoes.
Got another 9-meter call for West Point here. Moving the ball around, getting ball speed. Starting on the right here with a cross. Oh, shot from outside.
9-meter call. Oh, turnover.
Missed pass. And Alberta's coming up with the fast break. Pushing it up the left side of the court.
Eden passes to Brittany. Brittany goes for a strong side and misses net wide.
Misses wide. West Point setting up their offense. Number 5 just came on in exchange for number 12.
Great stop!
Continuation for West Point here, 9-meter.
Nice
stop by Izzy. Chose to not throw the wing pass.
Brittany passes to Eden. Eden to Jaden. Oh. And little interference with the referee.
Eden one-on-one. Nope. Call the 9-meter here. Ashton will take it in. We have a timeout call for Alberta. It is 7:39 left in the first half, and it is 11-4 for Alberta. Now, Ian, how do you feel about Alberta's approach to the game so far?
You know, they came out hard. Bryn had that fast break there, as you guys saw, and landed funny.
Yeah, with that injury, how do you feel Bryn's absence will affect the team?
They got a good lead right now, so I think if they stay positive, stay focused, you know, passing and catching, I think they could stay through and win.
Now, already there is a goal differential, but do you feel like West Point is just missing a little bit to come back into this game?
Just a peek. I think if they had maybe a little more fundamental game, they would be a lot stronger.
Because West Point, I feel, is definitely the bigger, stronger team in this matchup.
Very. Men and women.
Yeah. The men's team is probably the biggest team in the tournament.
Probably one of the biggest teams around.
But being a young program and inexperienced coaches who are still learning the game themselves, it is difficult to get a fundamental basis.
I'd like to give another shout-out to France for winning Euros today. Pretty impressive. They beat Norway. And Brittany with another goal.
Nice one, Britt.
To be honest, it was expected that France was going to win the IHF.
That's true, with Luke Abel on the wing.
Yeah. A heavy favorite. I also feel it necessary to say that Alberta, despite that was
wow.
a nice wing shot.
You're very nice. Very strong
but
player.
Alberta has cinched first place in the tournament with or without this game already.
Swim move and Eden with a goal.
A move to the weak side. Easy shot through the one hole. Alberta came roaring out of this timeout here.
Mm-hmm.
Two good offenses.
Izzy with a nice stop and a 9-meter called. We have Morgan DeBoon and Ashlyn switching offense defense.
Yep.
Good stop. Good D girls.
A good close there by the two and the one defender. 9-meter called. Beginning succession here. West Point's getting speed. Wing comes in.
Travel
called. Yep. That looked like about 5 steps to me.
If you look here, the ref at half right now is from Sweden, is the rumors we've heard.
Yep.
2-minute call.
Number 8 got Don around the throat and will sit for 2.
Don Song looks to be all right, though.
Yep. But yeah, no, that is a good point. The center court ref is from Sweden and has come to this tournament purely to ref and help out in the development of the officials here.
And Anicia with a beautiful wing shot.
West Point currently down a player. It is 5-on-6 right now.
Score is 14-5 for Alberta.
Yep. Oh.
Oh.
Missed pass to the pivot, and we have a fast break. West Point player slow back on defense. It is 6-on-4. And Dawn with the bar down shot.
Beautiful ball. Beautiful.
Yeah, well placed.
And a turnover by West Point.
Yeah, thrown out of bounds on a communication error.
Oh, bad pass by Alberta. Still claimed
the goal. Oh, recovery, though.
And DC with the wing shot. Rebound to Jaden. Jaden with the wing shot. Hit the post. Back to Anicia.
How
beautiful ball.
Shots.
Anicia bangs it in.
That was
wing
to
wing.
A flurry of shots. Unbelievable.
Like to see some pivot passes. My boy Noah Parmer does some very slick sliding in that pivot hole.
Good stop, girl.
Oh, attempted
Dakota.
Steal.
Dakota.
Canada.
Ian.
You want to talk about the mic, just push it up.
I just closed my hand.
Yeah, but then it makes a bunch of noise, and it's really annoying me.
Oh, what a save by Izzy.
Pushing it up the court.
Haven Wong just subbed Anicia. She's playing
West
right
Point,
wing now.
West Point is now even. Their 2-minute is over. It is back to 6-on-6 now.
3 minutes left in the first half.
Alberta moving the ball around. Oh,
travel
yep.
by Eden.
Eden looking for that pivot pass and could not find her. Strong defense there in the middle by West Point. West Point here moving the ball around. Oh,
down in the wing and a lob that is missed high.
Yeah. The wings have always played very aggressive on defense for Alberta. It's a tactic that Mike Namiash has used frequently.
And a travel by...
Travel called here.
Chelsea.
West Point brings it up in transition. Alberta not quite back. Outside shot saved by Izzy.
And
fast break
to
pass.
Haven. And she's
Haven
through.
Haven coming in.
And a goal.
Goal scored. It is now 17-5 for Alberta. Coming out on a bit of a goal scoring streak here out of the timeout. I do not believe West Point has scored since the timeout was called.
And fast break to Jaden.
Another fast break.
She caught it. Slows down, passes to Haven. Just over the top.
Pass was too high, and it is out of bounds. Turnover to West Point. West Point bringing it up slow here, trying to collect themselves. It's important that they get a good offense here, get a momentum change.
Nice ball.
That's exactly what they needed there. Good two-man game in the middle with the pivot. Oh, and a bad catch there by Haven Wong. Turnover to West Point. Lob pass to the wing. Interesting play. Not much speed there.
Nice wrap up. Refs tell them to settle down.
Coming in with speed. Oh, and a 9-meter called. Foul on the pivot there.
Seconds left in the first half. And another shot.
Another goal for West Point. A good job by West Point closing out the half here.
Last push for Alberta here. Don Song dribbles through. And a goal with 3 seconds left. Very nice ball. And that's the first half. 18-7.
And we're back with second half action here. Alberta versus West Point. Alberta up 18-7. We have request for a special shout out to Grandpa Tom.
Back in Alberta.
Yep. Shout out there.
That was a goal by Haven Wong.
West Point here taking their time on offense.
Chelsea Antonio has started
coming
also.
In with speed there. Strong hit in the middle by Morgan DeBoon.
And the new goalie for Alberta is Chelsea Antonio from Red Deer, Alberta.
Oh,
Morgan DeBoon with a tie-up.
Swim move right by Ashlyn. Morgan DeBoon with another strong hit.
As Jimmy says, very proud of his daughter sitting right beside us.
Yep.
And a...
Oh, number 12 just able to keep it in bounds there.
And a passive is being called.
Passive is up. West Point with a shot right away. And fast break pass.
To Haven Wong, and beautiful ball.
I'd like to point out here the Alberta goalies are doing a very good job on these fast break passes. Well placed.
Well.
Yeah.
I would say they have a little bit of quarterback blood in them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, a stem shot from number 5.
Just outside.
Just outside the net. Alberta bringing the ball up quick here.
Off to Morgan DeBoon, now playing offense and defense.
Ashlyn was in the crease there. Goalie ball, West Point. Alberta has their defense set up. West Point slows it down. Pivot getting feisty there inside 6.
And a fair ball,
no
the ref call.
Play
Ashley
on.
Dirksen is on a... Oh!
And she
fast break
it.
And
oh.
Kicks it. What is a butch?
Just flubbed it. Straight goofed it up. Morgan DeBoon there taking down number 12.
And a nice wrap up by Ashley and Brittany.
West Point here really taking their time on offense. Refs being generous with no passive calls so far this tournament.
And the pivot has the ball and close, and a 7 meters being called.
Good spin there by the pivot, number 6 for West Point.
As you can tell, the coach Mike Namiash ain't happy about that non-closing.
Yeah, made it very easy there for the pivot in the 2-on-2 game.
And she missed the net on a penalty shot. Happens to everyone.
Oh yeah, especially Jarrett, who I believe went 1-for-6 on the tournament.
Jarrett, you just got roasted.
Ashlyn there taken down inside. 7 meter call now for Alberta. Haven stepping up to take it.
The Wong family is very known for their 7 meters. They are a real snipe celly. And Haven Wong with another snipe.
There we are.
It was her birthday yesterday. She is 20.
It was. Yeah, no, Haven had quite the game yesterday on her birthday.
Mm-hmm. Oh, number 8 with a shifty
fair,
play.
Fair ball. Football by Morgan DeBoon.
West
turnover.
Ball.
Number 8 failing to be outside 9.
Very strong winger. Travel first, and Alberta's ball. Brittany pushes the ball up to Haven Wong. Oh, just about.
And unable to catch the ball on a tough pass there. West Point continues to push it to the pivot.
And a goal for West Point.
And a good goal there by number 21 of West Point.
Go, girls!
Scores now 21-8.
Oh,
and
a throw.
And a mistake there. West Point bringing
two
it up.
2-on-2, and Alberta with good defense.
Strong defense there in transition for Alberta.
Also like to point out, Alberta is missing a few players. They have a few in Quebec, Norway, and Fort McMurray, Alberta.
Yeah, no, it has been interesting, Alberta putting in two U19 teams into a men's and women's tournament. But so far, it has turned out pretty well. The girls faring better than the boys, but...
Yeah, fifth place sucks.
It's sad. But the girls here securing first in the tournament.
Very impressive. Yep. Their oldest player is 20 years old.
Foul called here.
Number 5 is slow to get up.
I believe there's about 4 Alberta players eager to get on that fast break there. Only to be turned back for the 9-meter call. West Point picking up speed, coming in.
And Morgan Boone passes to Brittany. Brittany pushes up to Haven. Haven with a one-handed catch and a beautiful ball.
Alberta's fast break game absolutely killing West Point here. With the majority of their points coming in transition on no defense.
And they close by Ashland.
Strong one-on-one move to shake the defender, and Ashland closes. 18 minutes left here in the second half. Oh, long
number
pass.
Number 8 through to the wing, and a nice ball by number 10 for West
Beautiful
Point Academy.
Beautiful offense there by West Point.
Go, girls!
Brittany.
Brittany brings it up herself, and...
Travel and a foul called. Contact first.
All right, girls.
It's just a continuation.
Yep.
Haven starts the offense and takes it herself there, drawing the foul in the 9-meter.
Like to give a shout out to Tyrell. He's one hell of a coach.
Yep.
He is the best handball player in Canada. We'll say that straight out.
Well, somebody's looking for more playing time.
Maybe just a smidge.
Alberta here working the offense.
Hard back.
And I believe that was an offensive call on Ashland the pivot for a moving pick. West Point brings up the ball, pivot sliding across.
Very aggressively. Sets a pick in the two
the
hole.
The wing
slides
takes
across.
The one-on-one. 9-meter called.
Chelsea is playing phenomenal this second half.
This whole tournament, actually, Chelsea has been playing very strong in net for Alberta.
Mm-hmm. Same with Izzy.
Yep. Both Alberta goalies being very strong. Foul there. West Point... takes the ball back and picks up speed.
And a nice wrap up by Morgan DeBoone again.
I wish we had like a name sheet.
I was just thinking that. Brittany passes the ball up to Haven. Haven with another great catch.
An ambitious pass to say the least.
And a reset.
Haven able to bring it down. Get the 9-meter reset. Alberta girls get the speed going again.
Very nice move. Very good stop by West Coast goalie.
Nice set play there. That's the second time they've run that one.
Mm-hmm.
West Point with the ball now.
Number 8 through and a nice
right,
ball.
Right down Main Street.
Just open gutters.
Oh, yeah.
Floodgates were open, but Alberta is back on the strike.
Moving the ball around now. Dawn making the sub in
Ooh,
for
pass.
Brittany. I'd like to apologize
David Wong
to
is
the
through. Beautiful ball.
I'd like to apologize to the West Point fans out there and the players. We are without a name sheet and have just been using numbers.
Sure, they're all lovely ladies.
Yeah. Bit of a confusion here. The ref's checking with the timetable, making sure everything is all right.
We are good to go.
And we're back on.
We have quite a huge crowd base today, too. Can't wait for the men's final. We have Tyrell Johnson and Mike Namiash reffing the men's final.
I must have missed a call because West Point is now down a player. They are playing 5-on-6.
Oh, Bargownski by number 24.
Bar Mexico. Snipe Selly by West Point there. Wow.
I would have threw Selly in on that goal.
Oh, geez. Selly hard.
Pivot's wide open as we speak, though.
Yes, lots of space in the middle.
Oh, wow. Oh, very nice by Dong.
Wrap from the side.
And
seven
a 7 meter
call.
Penalty shot. Who is going to take this?
Yep.
Dong Song.
Alberta with tons of space in the middle to attack. West Point's.
And a goal.
Five woman defense is leaving the middle quite vulnerable. West Point back in on offense. 23 with the 1-on-1. Loses the ball, foul called.
Most of these girls are very young.
For
Alberta and West Point.
Yep. Probably two of the youngest teams in the tournament right now.
Some of the Alberta players are still in high school.
1-on-1 by Dawn. Yes. Morgan brings it back around.
Morgan Boone with a very nice goal. Known for her jump shot. Her dad is pumped sitting beside us here.
Oh, yeah. Getting the fans in the game. Exciting handball here.
Oh, number 14 with a
stop by
shot.
Chelsea. Given the wing nothing first post there. Dawn again with the 1-on-1.
Ooh.
Foul called before.
Mike Damiash goes to call a timeout, I believe. Yes, it is.
Looks like we'll have a timeout here by Alberta. Score is 25-11. Still in the second half here. Now, the girls' side of this competition does not have enough teams to for a full playoff, so they opted to have a round robin only.
And
so
that is
Alberta here sitting 3-0 in tournament action, sits atop their grouping. Ian here sending out Snapchats for the fans.
Yep. I'd like to know you guys all like it.
You know what, I think I need to get this on my story too. This is some good stuff.
Yeah,
that was a bad picture, retake.
Yeah, it's a very nice tournament, you know. It's a lot different than when we go to Europe and play for 17 days and used to games every day, and this time it's just 3 days of lots of handball and good fun and get to meet lots of people.
For everybody out there watching, follow me up on Snapchat, David _ Jingles, or on Instagram at David Jingles.
Yeah, if you'd like to follow a sick Instagram account, at _lush7.
Alberta here out of the timeout.
Chelsea gives the ball
to
the wing.
To the wing.
Yeah, football and a turnover.
There.
West Point Academy.
West Point Academy now brings it up. Running in transition. Number 20 pulls the ball back, seeing nothing.
Football, and Alberta's gone. But no fast break option. They tried for Ashlyn, but she was just not there.
23 there, blocking the
transition
pass.
Number 6 with the ball, and a beautiful ball, and a nice tuck and roll after a goal. Coaches worked very hard on that to get their wings to do that.
Jaden back in the game at left wing. We have Kelsey Sterling here at right back.
Oh, Kelsey Sterling with a beautiful ball.
A strong outside shot. We also have Eden in making the sub for West Point.
Shout out to Kate Grable for getting Eden to play from Lillian Osborne.
There's a lot of shout outs on this show.
I imagine Kate's watching, so hey, Kate. Oh, beautiful save by Chelsea and a save by Dong Song. Wow, what a play. Wow.
Eden left looking for a pass, finds Dawn. Dawn pushes
Dawn
the ball
pushes
up and loses
and
it.
Turnover.
No call.
Oh, fast break run.
West
Ashlyn's
fast
on
break.
It. Turns around. Oh,
and
beautiful.
With
beautiful
the finish
goal.
In transition.
Wow, I'd be pumping my fist coming down that court.
Yep. You always do know how to sell it.
You betcha, sir.
Ever watch Letterkenny? I feel like those two hockey players right now.
Oh, missed the net wide, Ashlyn. You know what they say, you gotta be banging four lines hard all night long to if you want wins.
Oh yeah. West Point bring the ball up. Getting speed and offense. 12 with the one-on-one, bringing it back.
Oh, very nice defense. They count out very well, Alberta.
Offensive call on the pivot there for West Point. Alberta's ball. Moving pick on the
Dawn
inside.
Song brings it up the center. Goes one-on-one.
Haven subbed in on offense. Eden weak side one-on-one.
Oh, wow.
9 meter called.
Dawn
we
Song
have
looks at space.
A lot of space
ball.
There, one-on-one. 12 playing strong defense for West Point.
This is why you wear a lot of stick'em, because some people have trouble holding onto the ball.
Yep, because they have tiny hands.
Or resin, like as they call it in Europe.
I feel like Donald Trump would have a hard time holding onto a handball with his tiny baby hands.
Possibly. And maybe the huge.
Huge. And that was a huge play by Alberta there, coming up with a goal.
Oh, I saw a football. Officials didn't want to call that. Oh, very nice give and go there by number 8. I find West Point's they're very athletic. They have, well, they're D's as can be, but they have very good fundamentals. And I find a lot of them are basketball players. I think 24 may have scored. That was a nice shot.
That was number 6 there.
My apologies.
Number 6 coming in from wing with the jump shot. Alberta back on offense now. Scores 27-14.
Oh, what a pass.
Beautiful
ball.
Beautiful pick and roll play there.
Tori just Snapchatted me. She'd like a snap or a shout out. She's a senior women's goalie. She's very good. And Jenna Cahara, who is also on the junior women's team. And Haven Wong throws a fast break to
Dawn
Song.
Fighting to get the ball.
She's still
Brent
going.
Comes up with it.
Oh, they called
continuation.
Is that a
there?
Continuation.
Nine-meter called there. Dawn trying to get in to 6. Alberta moving the ball. West Point playing strong 5-1 defense.
Very good wrap-up in number 12. 7-9 left in the game.
The twos are two defenders are being very aggressive here, leaving space in the middle for the wings to cut in.
They're so strong, though, West Point, that it's hard for Alberta to get their way through. Kelsey Sterling with another beautiful shot.
Another strong outside shot there.
Her brother's just psyched over here in the crowd.
Yep.
Never seen Wilson prouder.
Really cheering on his sister. Good on him.
Nice close strong by Eden Ashland.
Hand off, though. Two big hits there by Eden. Pivot bringing the ball in off the 9 meter. West Point moving the ball around again.
Ashland just
trying
about
for the steal. Just missed it.
Donsong's diving all over the floor for this goal.
Both hitting the deck. Pivot
has it. Oh, beautiful pivot pass.
And a strong goal there by number 21 of West Point.
Dave, where would you have shot that? You were a high-class pivot.
Well, I believe she placed it well. The goalie was sliding before the shot was taken. High right top corner there. It's a good place shot. Dawn coming in for a sub. Alberta playing 5-on-6 right now.
And the new center back is Brittany.
Yeah.
And a little confusion of the ball here.
A lot of confusion, I would say.
Brittany's back on the ball.
They calm it down, get their ball speed back.
Chelsea has it.
Oh, and a turnover there.
Number six is
West Point running it in.
Trying to go give and go, but a foul is called.
Yep. Number five just trying to toss it up there, hoping for the best. Oh, give and go.
And a first post wing shot.
Interesting play.
Chelsea looks to move the ball up. Pass goes to Eden.
Oh,
Eden
just
to
about.
Stem shot. What a shot.
I was worried there was going to be quite the collision there.
Mm-hmm. The score is 30-15.
With 4 minutes, 45 seconds left in the second half. 9 meter called here. Bit of a confusion around 7 meters there. Three West Point girls in the same hole.
And
the pivot moving through the 6 meter. Turnover called.
Very nice call by that Swedish ref.
We have Morgan DeBoon and Ashley back in on offense for Alberta.
Ashley Dirksen is a very good player. She is 16 years of age and playing at a very high level of handball.
Haven shooting it right at the goalie. Surprisingly, 7 meter called.
Here comes the snipe chill.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think she's been stopped this tournament.
I cannot recall.
There we go again. Gonna have to check that score sheet.
I am quite sure that 80% of Haven's 7 meter shots are bottom right corner. But I mean, if it's working, it's working.
Yep, I shoot the same spot on sevens.
Yep.
West Point number 10 carries the ball up, trying to get
number 12 with the one-on-one.
Very nice
strong
movement.
Play. 9 meter called.
Very strong player, number 12.
Yep.
They go two
pass over the top.
Number 20 with a
and
beautiful
an outside
jump
shot. 20 looks like she a little dazed there.
Might have gotten in the nose.
Might have gotten hit in the face. Refs did not see anything. No call was made. Alberta back on offense.
Morgan DeBoon with a stem shot and a foul called.
Ball back in play now. Alberta moving it around.
2 minutes to go in this great
Haven
game. Haven Wong. And another shot.
And another goal. Amazing finisher.
Mm-hmm. Mark must be proud.
Yeah, shout out to Mark Gorderlich. West Point slowing it down here after their initial attack.
And a nice jump shot.
Yep.
Right Alberta over pushes the ball right after the goal. Morgan Naboon goes through, passes to Haven Wong, and she's
Haven
through.
Comes in.
And another goal.
Another goal by Haven Wong there.
Wow. I would like to check that score sheet.
So far for West Point, number 20 has been a strong player on offense here. Two good jump shots over the top.
Oh, very nice
pivot pass.
And a great save, but a penalty shot called.
7 meter called. Looked like Ashley Dirksen there was tied up with the pivot.
Number 5 for West Point comes to take this. Chelsea Antonio in the net.
Few girls here looking for rebounds.
Great save.
And none needed as Chelsea Stones, number 5. Big stop there. Alberta getting their offense going. Morgan struggling to hold on to the ball.
Ooh.
And Anissa seems to be a little shaken up on the play. But she's back at it. Moving the ball right to left here. Brittany reverses it. Morgan takes the hole. Arm is hit. Foul. 9 meter.
Seconds and Alberta claims the cup.
20 seconds left here. Another 9 meter call. Most likely Alberta's last offensive possession. Moving it around, looking
Brittany
for the best play. Jumping shot, bringing it back around. And
that is game. Alberta takes it 33-17.
Yep. Congratulations to all the teams.
Alberta
on,
is Cali Heat champions.
Tournament. And there we are. Up next
is, I believe, Cali Heat 1 and Chicago, which is two very top teams.
See you next time. This is David Jingle signing out.
And Ian Lush signing out. Thank you very much.